Hey guys, you might not know, but today is an exciting day because it's the Warhammer community website's second birthday. Woo! And to celebrate, instead of showing you how to paint something, we're going to show you instead how to bake a Warhammer cake. Now to do this, obviously, you need a bowl. But then what you're going to need to do is, first of all, get some base paints, because everything Warhammer that's good starts with base paints, obviously. So here we go. They should do just nicely. Then after that, what we need to do is add some layer paints, two thin layer paints, obviously. So here we go. Let's pop this one in. There we are. There's one. Then we've got another. Perfect. Perfect, there we are. Looks fabulous, I'm sure you'll agree. After that, we need some shade. Agrax Earthshade goes with everything, so let's give that a good shake and pour that in as well. There we go, the whole lot, absolutely beautiful. And then we need to think about texture. So, sprues, that's what we need. Lots of sprues, get a whole bunch of these, dump them in there. There we are, that should be perfect. And then, as the pièce de résistance, of course, we need some skulls. Everything Warhammer needs skulls, so let's get a nice little sprinkling of those in there. Absolutely lovely. There we go. Then get your wooden spoon, give it a good mix, stick it in the oven for about 15 minutes. And voila! After a mere 15 minutes in the oven, the cake is complete and it's absolutely perfect, I'm sure you'll agree. Look how smooth the icing is that those layer paints have given, and not only that, the sprues have popped through in the appropriate places to give us two wonderful candles, and they've also fooled themselves to say happy birthday as well. Isn't it wonderful? Isn't it perfect?
This should probably go without saying, but by throwing a bunch of sprues and paint in a bowl, you're more likely to end up with a mess than a delicious cake. The result of copying this will be even worse than accidentally drinking from your water pot, which we also don't recommend.
But really, we've got to say to you guys, thanks very much for joining us for Warhammer Community over these last 2 years, and well, join us in celebrating, saying happy birthday to it, and here's to many more years as well.